Hi guys, welcome to Hexonaut YouTube channel and hope you guys had an awesome weekend with your loved ones. So today we are willing to give you a way to make your own high sensitive but simplest and economical relay module for your Arduino, FPGA, microchip, ARMO, any other hobby or embedded electronic projects, and you are free to use this without any written approval or license. Then let's start. I think you could understand that we will need a very sensitive transistor. That means, which works on this saturation region with a very low base voltage. I know that you got a point. What is a saturation region? That will be your next question. We call as saturation region where the transistor acts like a short circuit to collector to emitter by allowing to flow the current freely. So it's like a simple switch which press upon the base voltage. So I found a very low budget but efficient and stable transistor called 2N390, which is normally called as the 3904, and it's only 0.8 to 0.9 of base to emitter voltage to switch on and bring it to saturation region. And another advantage is it could operate up to 40 volt at the maximum of 200 milliampere drain current. And here is the schematic of our simple circuit. We have added two connector to relay out and supply and signal terminals. A LED and relay is attached to the transistor collector. Emitter is simply grounded. And there is a feedback diode to avoid the reverse voltage generated from relay coils. And that's it. You are good to go with under $1 cost relay module. In this case, I am using a Hexonaut PCB to build and check our circuit performance. The only difference is in this PCB is it used SOT23 3-pin package of our 2N390 for transistor, and other all characteristics are same as true hole package. So let's start to build our prototype. If you need to know how to solder a SMD device, you can simply watch my how to solder a SMD resistor using normal soldering iron video. We have finished our prototype. Let's check the performance. Here I am slowly increasing the input signal voltage. Let's see. Oops, my fault. I've almost passed the triggering point. Let's see. You can hear that the trigger relay is triggering at nearly 0.8 to 0.9. You may hear the sound. Yeah, relay is almost triggered at the 0.8 to 0.9 voltage. So this is a very perfect module to use for any kind of electronic projects. So I think you may learn to make an extremely low cost relay module with your own skills, and also you got a chance to learn about transistor saturation region. And if you do like my video, don't forget to subscribe my channel and click the bell icon to get my latest tutorial and hobbytronics projects videos. And hope to see you guys with my next video. See you then later.